And I think this is a beautiful picture of what God is trying to do in the world. He's trying to graft in people into his family so that his family is a beautiful picture of all of humanity, of the way that he's created the entire world. And the reality is the tree does not get the credit for what's happening here. The one who gets the credit is the gardener. And we are all branches on the tree. That's all we are, put there by God to demonstrate his power, his beauty, and his glory in the world.